All right, everyone, welcome. I say everyone because there's nobody here. All right, well, before I start acting crazy, let's get this on. This map. Okay. Okay. So, as I've mentioned before, the importance of splatting all the corners, inking them up, happens almost once a day. Yeah, once you saw me, I was in trouble. I have seen your SSN. My social security number? Joke's on him, I'm Canadian. Wasn't my social security number. Get him. You know, every shooter I play, snipers are the bane of my existence. I think I don't like them because I've never been good at it. What is this guy doing? Oh my god. Chase him down, G-Man! Coming into our base! Jeepers! This one's a loss. Pretty sure. They were a pretty good team. Pretty good team. Yeah, oh yeah, we lost this one. So, if those guys have the dab, they have in Splatoon 3 this season, or what do they call it? Your catalog. So that means those guys have fulfilled their catalog, because it's right at the end of the catalog, you get that dab pose. So, I mean, I've been playing a lot, and I'm only level 67, I think it goes up to 100. That kind of gives you an indication of where how much those guys play. We'll see how many communication errors I get today. Last night it was bad. I think I played for 50 minutes and I had 4. That's not cool. Not cool at all. There we go. I just had to talk about it and it happened. You know, I saw one of the people talking about it and they're like, you got a bad Wi-Fi connection. I literally don't. My switch is right here. My Wi-Fi router is right there. There's less than 2 feet between the two. It's good. It's got nothing to do with signal strength. It's got something to do with the servers, for sure. To even prove it later, I'm going to hook up my Cat5 connection to my switch here. Play that way. Oh yeah, none of the same people. That's fine. Okay, fine, you take that way. Goodness. You know, with that happening in Splatoon 2, they would just let the match go on, even if there was only, you know, if it was 4 versus 3 or 4 versus 2. But I had yesterday, it happened that someone from each team left. And yeah, so it was a 3v3. So that's good to know, I guess. So that's 8 minutes of playing and 2 already. Yep. I hate the color yellow. I always have. So it's a running joke in my family that yellow makes me angry. Oh! The speakers kept shooting me. Oh! Well, that was unexpected. Apparently they were waiting for me. Come on, guys. This is how you lose by 1%. Think about it. The whole tank of ink up here. I'm not even done. It happens to me too, but I think a lot of people get fixated on the player versus player aspect, but really to win the matches, you gotta cover those spots. Ooh. Take the W. Yeah, this lobby is a huge improvement from the previous two Splatoons. You always just sit and watch your numbers go by. Yet? Nope, still not. Still just talking to myself. It's okay to talk to yourself, it's when you start answering in different voices. That's when they'll send you for an evaluation. Grenades for days. Oh boy. Almost got you drowned. Things are not looking good. A lot of blue ink on our side here. Oh, good move. Field bubble. Pretty sure this is a loss for us. It's a good one though. It's within a couple percent of each other. It's a fair match. Of the number one damage taker. I don't know if that's a good thing. Let's try something different. Let's do some blob lobbing. I don't understand how people get like 1300. Like on average I get 1000, 1100, somewhere in there, but man. Get an even lower score with this, but come on. Oh my goodness. Couldn't see where I was aiming. Look at that, Soaring Kane. You got me once. Oh boy. Man, this is not a good round for me at all. I'm stuck with my other gun. Too little, too late. One? Oh yeah, oh yeah, nice close one. Just over 1% between us. Like those. Blah 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 time of day. You know what, maybe I'll go with that. I got a new badge. Oh. Cool. Trying to get in the habit of watching. Oh, my back there, it's on the back of every one of the characters. You can, ooh, you can see the how much ink you got left. I'm really bad for watching it. I'm trying to get better at that. Crazy brush users. Really ink those corners. Ah, the turning radius sucks. Should have just kept going. How we did. I think we might have lost that one. No, I think that's a winner. Alright. So I think the the season, or whatever they call it, changes on the 1st, so I've only got 2 days, 3 days left here. I'm not gonna get that dab. That's alright. Oh my goodness. Bunch of us seem like we're sticking together here, that's good. As long as there's no communication errors. This map is from Splatoon 2, maybe from the first one. It is a pretty well balanced map though. I don't remember much about the first one. Just kind of falling in love with it though. Looks like I stamped the tank, but nothing happened. That's fine. Good to know, though. Ooh! Who did that? Third gen introvert. That's a good one. Take that tea. That golf tee or t-shirt? Take that Maddie. Oh, oh! Oh, she got me. Oh yeah. No disputing that. Yikes. Number one popular target. Keep it going. 9. Yeah, definitely got a better amount of points with that, that spray gun. Interesting. Garth. Two of them with brushes. Dang. Get out of our base! Swam up right in front of him. Damn. Yeah, I did that one myself. Meet again, Storm King. The turn radius is horrible on the Stamper. Good feeling about this one. Oh yeah. We are on the receiving end this time. Let's try something different. Let's go with this first, see how this goes. Try a match or two with a brush. Ooh, yeah, look at that. Yeah, look at Thorin Kane. He was inking the shoot out of everything. More mouth harp and intermissions. I'm surprised no one's reported that name yet. New Nintendo game, come on. Alright, I fell for that one. Bekshalek. How did we do? I think we won. Oh. I don't think we did. Look at that. Barely a percent and a half between us. I like close matches I got. I think that's largely due to we had two rollers on our team and I was one of them. Oh, I didn't mean to keep going. All right, as promised, this is a mouth harp. This is a new one I just got. Still learning how to get the sounds out of it, but. Thank you. Hopefully I didn't clip the sound. I know when I tried to record some before, it was quite hard to do. Oh, Thorn Kane's on my team for a change. Alright. Oh, we got two rollers on our side again. Crap. Alright, well. Always be inking. That's what I gotta work on. Ooh. Ow. Ah. Easily one of my favorite specials. Oh yeah, like I got three of them. Even if you don't hit anybody with them, still got a lot of painting done. Ow. Beck Shellac got me. Feeling good about this one, man. I don't know what happened there, but you flew right into it. I think we did okay. That one felt pretty good. Oh yeah. Yeah, we got this. We got this. Kills. Oh yeah, I want to get rid of this. Let's what else we got to play with? Well, I still got a couple minutes, okay. You know what, let's try these. I haven't played with these much. Let's see how that goes. Yeah, that's not a very good, not a very good score that round. Though we did kill 8 guys. Okay, let's try this again. Nose itch. Dailies are a little slow, but... Come on. Okay. Let's go. Keep it moving. Damn, that sucks. I like the crew we're in with. Do we still stay? Okay, good. I'm doing a... Oh, come on. Oh, my goodness. All right. Come on. Okay, we see it. Keep it moving. I mean, I guess it's better than having lopsided teams and someone getting a crazy victory, but... Man, oh, man. Oh, but you left Heatmeister? Come on. Oh, I was hidden. Ugh. Come on, guys, in close corners. That's how you win these. Jimbox. Some guys are really good with that Gatling gun. Not the gun I can't use. I feel like I'm not very good with it. I don't think I bought one in 15-3 here yet. Oh! I thought I was dead. Okay, well, this round was a bust. Feels like a bust anyways. Mention how much I hate snipers. I haven't. I hate snipers. I hate that some people are just so damn good at it. Yeah, within 2% of each other still. Nice close one. Definitely changing gear. That was a sad, sad showing. But it's all about change. Whew, yeah, look at that. Almost half of what the number one guy did. Alright, let's mess around with this some more. Plucking around. Yeah, should've known better. Nice try, Soren Kane. Oh, oh, oh. gym box. You get me. More times than I'd like to admit. Yeah, I think that's a loss for us. Yeah. Sound that this one makes. It's nice, it's got a nice long, like, strum to it. How long it lasts. And the first time I got, listen to this. Super short. Hmm. Gonna have some fun playing around with that. Good thinking, Flinty Card. Ah, Soaring King. Okay. I was gonna say, I didn't think the missiles caught me. That's a definite W. A definite W. That's some awesome armor. a flinty card there had. Huh, I've never seen that before. Look at me, I look. Just look like I put whatever the heck I wanted it to on. It's definitely not a matching set. Well, I think this will be my last one. Got some things to do today, so unfortunately I can't play Splatoon all day, and I'd like to. So I still got one viewer. Hello to you. Thanks for watching. If you got any questions or tips, I like them all. Hopefully I go out on a W here. I don't know, Gymbox isn't on my team, so. He was on my team last time. He seems like one of those difference guys. Gymbox is in there painting. Yeah, he's got the... Doesn't seem to overextend himself too much, and that's what kills me so much. I get stuck in the opponent's anchor. Shake that up good. Soaring Kane. Oh, ah! Oh, somehow I took the... Got the kill for Gymbox. Oh! Come on! Jupiter, you better get on Soaring King, because he's a pain in the ass. He will paint the crap out of... See? There you go. Oh, we are falling apart at the end here. Does not look good. No. Thanks so much for checking out my stream. We will catch you guys later.